primary mission for DataX really is connecting people to one another. What's exciting about events like this is you see someone speak on a panel, but it's the room is small enough that you can then actually interact with that person, have a conversation, have a cup of coffee together with them. People are so incredibly friendly and approachable, and so it's finding the lovely people to work with, bringing them into a room together, and just allowing the synergies to occur.
VA has one of the largest healthcare data repositories in the country. It's full of insights that could be utilized to improve health and benefit outcomes, and it feels like we're really at the cusp now to how to start taking and operationalizing that data so we can reduce that administrative burden from our employees and from our veterans, and we can identify those key data insights that can contribute to improving the health and benefit outcomes.
I think data and analytics have a tremendous potential to benefit employees as we head into, I think, a new era of healthcare. I see these tools as giving physicians and other providers the ability to do more with their time and to focus more on the veteran. If we can reduce the burden of clinical documentation, if we can turn administrative time into human time that you don't have to spend turned the other way looking at the computer, but rather time spent turned towards the veteran to take care of them. I think that's something that's going to benefit the system, but I think if all of us who practice out of abundant joy for taking care of veterans, I think it's really going to empower us to live in that joy more directly.
There are a lot of very talented people working in this space, and there's a lot of opportunities to continue to improve the services and care that we provide to veterans, to learn with each other, develop new potential collaborations, and to help guide one another along. So to build a community of people who want to work together, who want to learn from each other.
And I think what we've seen in the panels over the past few days is all of the exciting types of ways that data can be used to identify new insights or to improve outcomes in a specific way across such a wide range of areas, from mental health to cancer treatment. And it's really exciting to be able to bring together experts in all of those different fields to learn from each other from all the great work that everyone's doing at VA.
I think that having focused instruction, great conversations, and speakers from across the enterprise of artificial intelligence throughout federal healthcare and the private sector, and put them all in one place together, you really get to learn a lot at once, and you get to have conversations that spin out from those lectures as well. It's been a remarkable experience.
The end goal is to, at VA, continue to support our veterans and improve health and benefit outcomes for those who have served our country. And as a data scientist, I'm very excited about how we could use data in support of that mission.